This is your champion.
We're jump master, Newty.
Hey, what's good? You're kidding. Oh shit. Nice. That's always a good day, bro. Especially if Lifeline would come over here instead. Please. What? Yeah, I usually play late at night so that I don't have to deal with all the pros and the sweat, so it's been pretty good tonight. I only got on about 20 minutes ago, so we're fresh up. He's 1v3 in. I feel that, bro. Yeah, I struggle trying to get this game to run higher than like 165 frame rate. I don't know what's up with it. I do everything on performance setting. There might be some kind of V-Sync limiter that I'm not aware of that I haven't dug deep enough for, but I just recently upgraded the RAM in this bit. What kind of GPU did you get? Oh yeah, everything's set to my refresh rate in Windows. I don't know if there's a limiter or something on there. 1070. Yeah, I got lucky. I bought mine off of Facebook Marketplace so that I knew it was well put together, and I've just been upgrading from there. I think it's 12. It's probably 11. I'm not certain. Oh shit, they're taking Horizon and Pathfinder from me. Shit. Some Lifeline plays, maybe. Advanced launch options. Default is 11, so should I be like setting that to 12 in the advanced properties? In the general tab? Yeah, I'm running RTX 3070. It's overclocked to the best of my ability. Let's focus up here. Nice guys. Well, I might give it a shot. Couldn't hurt to run D11 for a second. I mean D12. Shit, hang on. Akimbos are cracked this season. Man, I don't know what to do when I'm not Horizon or Path. That makes pretty good too. Incoming care package. Leaving my team behind because they're slow. Care package over there. Care pack. Oh, I did the going on to Steam and using advanced launch options. I have all that set, FPS, the FPS unlimiter and everything. Unlocker, I mean. I just don't have that good of a PC and I'm okay with that. Everything, like, goes to its highest refresh rate, 165. It's not like I needed to go higher than that. It's just a little weird. I'll delve into it a little bit later. It's 3 in the morning for me. I'm relaxing on Apex. Oh, shit. Told you these Mozans are fucking cracked. Dude, what are you doing? Giving my shields a recharge. Broke that enemy shield. Shields recharging. Get the peg. Recharging shield. Maybe. Maybe we should. Oh, why'd I do that? 305, yeah. Normally watching around this time. That matters there. Friends, there is an extended... Yeah, me too. Overnight shift gang, let's go. Gotta squeeze in that enjoyment anytime you can. Yeah, I work from 3 to 1 a.m., so I know how it is. But hopefully I inspire people to get up and get some enjoyment from their day, no matter what time of day it is. We're doing pretty good here. Except my team's over there. Come on, boys, come this way. I guess we gotta go down there. Bitch, like, I would fucking do that in ranks. Who are they playing with? Recharging my shields. Let's chase him. Get that motherfucker. Woo! Well, that one brushed my hair. Oh yeah. At least they're not good aims. Aw, man, I have a buddy who does coding. He's one of the greatest guys I know. It's a great field to be in. Actually. What are you going in for, bro?
I killed an enemy.
Complete.
Broke down. Reloading. We killed the last member. Good work, team. I'm the new kill leader. Excellent.
Replicator on its way down.
I know there's somebody else out here. Pursue your passion, man. I totally support that. My little brother's in college right now. Having a little trouble getting the money to finish graduating, but he found it somehow, and I'm super proud of him. He's also doing, well, not cybersecurity. He's not also doing that, but he's doing accounting and computer work and such.
They must not be very good.
Teammates just sitting there. Fuck. How is he not dead? What? Teammate, where are you? Oh my fuck.
Don't be so shocked. Dead.
Super happy to hear that.
Nice kill, leader.
A lot of people take that advantage. It's nice to... A lot of people take that for advantage or for granted. So it's nice to see somebody a little more humble. I come from a pretty poor family, so just even having all of this is awesome for me. I can't believe bro's alive. You can't. K2. We're back. We're coming back. No.
Recharging my shields. Only
There's no greater feeling than being revived at 3 squads left. We're good. Shield recharge. Rings nearby, 1 minute tech close. Giving my shields a recharge. I only get one P20. What? They took my other P20 away. This one's gonna get hairy. I actually want that. Wild. We gotta get in there, boys. Go. Exactly, brother. You are so nice for that. That's kind of what my other friend does for me, which I'm extremely grateful for. We gotta get up there, guys. Go down here. I don't know why I just won with Lifeline, but I just won with Lifeline.
You are the Apex Champions.
Let's go, hype. This makes up for days of work. Maybe not days. I am only allowed this because it is 4 in the morning. No, it's only 3:20, and not too much time has passed. Night, friend. Thanks so much for stopping in. Good luck out there. Hey, thanks. Those are big numbers. Shit. I'm the champ master. Get ready. Moving up.
Whatever, move next door.
online.
First blood.
Hear what the play was.
That is second. Rings close.
Oh my god, and my team left my ass. They have no idea. That's great. Shit.
Engineering requires these skills. Cross cut.
Oh my fuck, bro.
Get ready. Moving up.
I don't fuck around with that. Be jump master or not. That's bad time management. Swapping PK for PK.
Shotgun ammo here.
First blood.
Hold up now.
First blood round one. They're taking it back.
Already inside the ring.
Incoming.
He's got it.
the fuck?
Mike just picking up everything I see.
Hostile over there. I leveled up and earned an upgrade too. Upgraded and good to go.
Come on. Fuck are y'all doing? Let's go. I'm just not allowed to engage. I entertain myself with an ult.
Let's explore this place. Extra supplies here. Firepower is key.
These guys must have never played before. Oh, now you're dragging my ass around. Like, I'm lagging behind. That's fucked. At least we're not dead.
Attention. Cancel that.
My bad, bro. I thought your footsteps was somebody. Didn't even know that guy was there. There's two. When I'm not, is him.
Rings nearby, 1 minute till close. Enemy there. Come and get your birthday present.
Rings close and closing in 45. It's moving time.
Helmet here. Rings around the
corner. Stay in zone, brothers.
Pay attention. Let's defend there. Half the squad left. No time to be tired.
Get a enemy here.
Come on, guys.
Broke that enemy shield. Let rip. Reload.
Attention.
Hey, thanks, friend. Appreciate that, friend. It's always a good day, friend. Thanks for stopping in.
Making contact with enemy.
We're gonna get pinched here, guys. We're fucking pinched. I know we're dead already. Who did that? It's aiming with that stick. Shit. Gotta get out of here. I'm from Louisiana, my friend. Who are you fighting? Why are you fighting them? I'm this way. Look this way. Somewhere close by. They're gone. Ooh, I stuck him. Teams in the open. What are you guys doing? I need some help over here. Round five. Can't believe I'm alive. Get in there, boys. Oof. Recharge. That's kind of funny. We got this, boys. He's dead. We fucking did it again. How am I doing this with Lifeline? I think that's gonna be enough for me anyway, so. Yeah, I just won twice.